Hey, Evan, and welcome to today's video. I know on Wednesday I said I was going to do emergency four, but it's going to be emergency four in multiplayer and with me and two friends, and one of my friends decided they didn't want the episode. I mean the video uploaded, which I can respect, so yeah. So I'm gonna do some one sec. Need to check something. Me. This is the yeah, I'm doing it on intermediate, even though I can do it on professional, because I don't have the all the equipment unlocked, which I'll do one of these days. I'll just spend a day doing it. But they've redone Maple Lodge campsite. So and I have boosted the audio so you can hear things. They already had to. We just had the game once because it did not want it. Yeah.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. No report this time. Be careful. You're going in blind.
Oh yeah, EMF. Don't even hear. And I need a flashlight. Oh yeah, this is the new campsite. They've redone it because it had some issues, so. You see a little bit less than me for some reason. Let me see if I can. I'm boosting the. I'm only boosting the brightness so you can see. I usually have it down as low as possible. There's supposed to be a cauldron somewhere. There's supposed to be. Wait, what? Let's see, it's legit. Developers, you screwed up a little bit. They just released this update today, so. No. you don't know what I'm looking for one or two things. A jack-o'-lantern. Oh. Let the recipe go at all. No. This is what I'm looking for. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back here eventually. I'll look at everything for that. Because you do need to collect all those cards from the map. There's one in each map around the game, and yeah, then come back here, put everything in the cauldron. I'm gonna actually head to the house. But because we did this, I don't know if they've kept that Easter egg. They probably did. Yeah. They definitely did. So, like I said, they just released the update. Today. Oh, yesterday. I was trying to scream out. Oh, this is it. Oh. What's that to say? That's a verse. Yes, there is another building. And of course, it's a grandfather clock. It's gonna do that. Oh, hell no. Nope. I will never be I'd rather give up than use one of those. I will never be that desperate. Seriously, where's the ghost? Like, I'm in total darkness because it's not even fully nighttime. There's the generator. There has to be a generator for this place somewhere. This is a storage area. Of course. Oh, I know this area, this map's big, but they haven't really found anything. If I ask, it's supposed to have around one. I don't get, found a camera. Wait. Did I just see my breath? Freezing temps. Demon, Morai, Revenant, Yuri, Hantu, Onryo, Jin, Shade, Honey, the Twins, or the Mimic. The Twins have a telltale sign. Yeah, they are twins. There's two of them. Yeah, I don't even need this. I can tell just by me seeing my breath that it's gonna be below zero. How am I not surprised that it's they called it near the bone? I will be taking a picture of that bone because it's evident. It's considered bone evidence. I have a camera. Box. What? Let me check for them. I'm gonna, let's see. This has, I have. Really? I'm gonna leave this. Three. Yeah, if I'm right here, I can tell. I doubt it. I'm gonna get anything. Because there's not a lot for it to put their hands on. Around here, so. That's a hunt. That's a hunt. What's this over there? Oh, Lord. That's a hard one. The gate lock play that's a telltale sign it's a hunt. I'm gonna use this. Real quick on the door. Here, this is what it seemed like it came from. And over here. I have to see if it's... Do I have my... thermometer? Oh, this. Oh, Lord, I lost my thermometer. I put it over here somewhere. All the skin on that. But I'm moving this because this is where it actually seems like it's at. Thank you, me. Yeah, I can still keep freezing tense. I just turn the joint. Like you have to get ambient EMF. Not so I can still keep. I'm gonna get rid of ultraviolet. Try ghost sighting. And dots. I'm gonna get my camera real quick. Yeah. Oh yeah, the reason I use my breath as a way to get defeat jumps is in real life. If you can see your breath, you know that it's below 32 degrees or 0 degrees Celsius. I'm gonna see if I can get anything. Really? This may be a little bit. Sorry, guys. What's my EMF at? I'm gonna have to risk it. But what's the name? Linda Douglas. If I don't have that much EMF, I have enough sanity. Linda Douglas. Are you there? Linda Douglas, say something. Say something. Linda Douglas, say something. Say something into this device. This is still going to be an longer video.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Let me check something. This isn't all this, I just want to get it unlocked. So I think I can see this stuff. It was a thay. So what's this area? Oh. So I'll do that later. Like usual, they updated the headquarters base whatever you want to call it. Heavy ghost. Humblebean ghost. This is the only one I can actually understand. So I'm saying, where are you, a lot. But I was not expecting this. I'm just taking a picture of that. What the? I'm gonna try this again. Alright. Oh. Alright, I'll just end the video here. The game just crashed on me and I don't really want to get it back up. So, hope you all enjoyed. If you have, hit that like button, and inside this one's shorter. I'm trying to make it between 30 and 40 minutes. This one's pretty much going to be right at 30 minutes. Again, the game crashed. Hope you all enjoyed. If you have, hit that like button. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.